Hello, in this video we're gonna compare and review two very similar lenses. The Asahi Super Takumar 55mm and the Helios 44-2 58mm, that's the old version. Both lenses have an aperture of f2 and an M42 screw mount. You can use this lens on almost all modern cameras with interchangeable lenses. Both lenses go from f2 to f16. The Super Takumar has an aperture ring with clicks in steps of half a stop. The Helios has a front aperture ring in full stops, but with a second ring which has no clicks, so you can change the aperture while filming. It's a bit of a clumsy aperture system. The Super Takumar has 6 aperture blades and the Helios has 8 aperture blades, so the bokeh of the Helios is more round and the bokeh of the Super Takumar is hexagon shaped. Both lenses have a very smooth focus ring and a very long 270 degrees focus throw. The Helios focus ring turns clockwise like Canon and Panasonic lenses. The Super Takumar turns counterclockwise like Nikon lenses. Both lenses extend while focusing, but the front glass don't rotate. Both lenses have a filter thread of 49mm. On all my vintage primes I use step-up rings and a 58mm ND filter. We're now gonna watch some test footage of the lenses. On the left side we have the Super Takumar and on the right side the Helios. All footage is graded, just some basic grade to get a nice look. I shot with the same settings on both cameras and applied the same grading per shot. I focus on the red lines on the lens for this sharpness test. Some vintage lenses are very soft and unusable wide open, but with these two lenses you can shoot wide open if needed. I really like both lenses, there is not a clear winner in the comparison, both are just solid and good. The bokeh of the Helios is smoother because of the 8 aperture blades. What I noticed that the Helios let more light in around 1/3 of a stop. I can recommend both lenses if you're looking for a good vintage fast prime lens. You can find the lenses online for pretty cheap. But be careful, old lenses can have fungus, oil on the aperture blade, damage and scratches on the glass. So read the advertisements carefully and ask the seller about the condition of the lens. And without good pictures, don't buy it. In thrift shops you can find old film camera sets with sometimes 3 lenses for very cheap. This is how I got the Super Takumar lens. Thanks for watching, please like and share this video, subscribe and leave a comment. See you next time.